One strategy is to shadow ban so that you have ultimate control. The idea of a shadow ban is that you ban someone, but they don't know they've been banned because they keep posting, but no one sees their content. So they just think that no one's engaging with their content when in reality no one's seeing it. You just sort of turn off all of the features for them. So like, they still see everything, it's all there. You can like it, you can favorite it, or you can like retweet or whatever. But at the end of the day, no one else interacts with your, no one else sees what you're doing. So all that data is just thrown away. It's risky though.
Why is it risky?
Because people will figure that shit out and be like, you know, it's a lot of bad press if like, you know, people figure out that you're shadow banning them. It's like unethical in some way, you know. So I don't know. In the past, people have been really, really pissed off about that, and even people who haven't been shadow banned have called it like a really terrible thing to do. So yeah, it's a risky strategy.